Hey everyone, excited for the opportunity to send a dose of hope out today. The verse that's been on my heart for today is from Galatians 6, chapter 2, and it says this: carry each other's burdens, and in this way you will fulfill the law of Christ. Now, I don't know about you, but I keep seeing posts online about how not all heroes wear capes, and these posts are typically highlighting some of our awesome healthcare teams around the country. In terms of helping carry their burdens these days, I feel kind of helpless. But then I remember that there is one major thing I can do for them, and it's probably the most valuable, and that's pray. I want to encourage each of us to reach out to somebody in the next few days who is on the front lines and let them know that you are thankful for them and that you are praying for them. I'm so thankful for the many ways that many of you are already doing this already. Let's continue to find creative ways to help others feel like their burden is a bit lighter in the days to come. And let's take a moment to pray for them right now. Well, Father, we are so thankful for those that you have gifted in such a way that they are able to help attend to the health needs of people who are sick and hurting. Today, we ask that you would encourage and strengthen and protect them and their families in the days to come. I ask that the joy you fill them with would be so contagious that it infuses hope in everyone that they come across. Please help them to know this day that they are loved and valued. Amen.